Good afternoon students, in previous session we have discussed about what is a whole number. So today we are going to see how to represent the whole numbers on a number line. So you already know how to represent the natural numbers on a number line, and today we are going to see how to represent the whole numbers on a number line. So you first simply draw a number line. So whole numbers always starts from 0. So here it is 0. And after that, what will come? 1. And after 1, 2. 2 after 3. 3 after 4. 4 after 5. 5 after 6. 6 after 7. And it goes on like this. So see here, now this is the representation of the whole numbers on a number line. So it's starting from 0, I have represented the whole numbers on a number line. See, now you see what is the distance between the 0 and 1. So one distance 0 ku 1 ku enna distance appdi solli ketta appadina 1, because how will you find this here, which is the greatest number, 0 or 1? 1 is the greatest number. So 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. So the distance between 0 and this 1 is 1. So the distance vandu 1 vanduchina adha nam enna solluvom na, we call it as unit distance. Suppose I am asking to find the distance between 1 and the 5. So what will you do? You have to subtract 5 from 1 from 5. So 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. See here. So that means 4 jumps after you will reach 5. This is first, second jump, third jump, fourth jump. So the difference between 5 and 1 is 4. So if they ask any other numbers on a number line to find the distance, means you have to find out like this. So next we learn about the addition of the whole numbers on a number line. So next we are going to see the addition of the whole numbers on the number line. So here I am considering a number line and its whole numbers starts from 0. That means here I am considering the whole number line. So see 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now I am going to add 3 and 4. So you are going to add 3 and 4 using the number line. See here, where is 3? This is 0, 1, 2, 3. And here it is 3. Now I have to add 3 and 4. See here. Here I have marked the point corresponding to 3. And I have to add 3 with 4. So 4 means I have to move 4 jumps. See, this is first jump. This is second. This is third. And this is fourth. So what is my final answer? 7. So if I add 3 and 4 means I will get 7. So this is how you have to add the whole numbers on a number line. See once again. So here I have to add 3 and 4. So for this I am mark a point on a 3. So I am going to add 3 and 4. So I have to make 4 jumps. So this is the first jump, second jump, third jump and fourth jump. So my final answer and fourth jump I am getting 7. So when I add 3 and 7 means I will get 7. So let us see another example. Now add 2 and 4. So now I am going to add 2 and the 4. So again you draw a number line and it starts from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. See, from on which number you have to start? You are going to start from 2. So here mark a point on 2. So how many jumps I have to do? 4 jumps, because I am going to add 2 with 4. So this is 4 jumps. This is the first jump, second jump, third jump and fourth jump. So up to 4 jumps I am getting the value as 6. So 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. So this is how you have to add the whole numbers by using a number line. Next we see how to subtract the whole numbers on a number line. So the next is I am going to subtract 5 5 from 7 and I am going to represent this subtraction on a number line. See, here I am going to subtract 5 from 7. So, if in the case of subtraction, you see which is the greater number, 7 is the greater number. So, from 7 only we are going to subtract. So, you mark a point on the 7 number. Next, you have to make how many jumps? 5 jumps, because 5 is subtracted from the 7. So, you have to move 5 jumps. This is first jump, second jump, third jump, 4 and 5. So, you stop it here because they are given as 5. So, 5 jumps on the left side of the 7 varano. Subtraction means one number consider panni, we have to move to the left side of the number. See, here I have chosen 7. So, 7 la irundhu 5 minus pandra. So, 5 times 5 jumps vandhu naane left nokki varano. So, left side nokki. If I move towards left means I will get the value as 2. So, when I subtract 5 from 7 means the value will be 2. So, can we see the another example? See, now you are going to subtract 6. So, subtract or 7 from 3. So, now you are going to subtract 3 from 7. So, again you draw a number line. So, mark 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. See here, which is the greater number? 7 is the greater number. So now what you are going to do is you are going to subtract 3 from 7. So you mark a point on the 7. So how many jumps you have to move? 3 jumps. Towards right or left? Obviously towards left of 7. So this is first jump, second jump and third jump. So third jump, because 3 da minus pannanum, subtract pannanum. So third jump kitta vandane you stop it here. So what is my answer? 4. So if I subtract 3 from 7 means my value will be 4. So this slide you are going to see for multiplication also. So now we are going to see the multiplication on a number line. That means multiplication of whole number on a number line. See. So see, here you have to represent this multiplication. What is given? 4 into 3. So that means you have to find the multiple of 4 and 3. See here, which is the least number? Obviously 3 is the least number. So the unit distance is 3. And then which is the greater number? 4. Moose jumps for the table abdina 4 eduthukano. See here, starts from 0, make 3 moves. So you have to, in case of multiplication abdina, you have to start it from 0. So 0 length start panni, 3 move pannu. 3 units circular distance madri move pannu. So see here, this is the first jump and the distance is how much? 3 minus 0 is 0. And how many moves you have to make? 4 moves, not time in the mari move pannu. Evlo distance la abdina? 3 unit distance la. So 3 and again 3 and 3 to 6 is adhe madri inge paatha abdina 3 unit distance la and again we are jumping to 3 to 6. Appa this is the second jump and again 3 distance la pannitiruka. Appa 6 kuda 3 add panna evlo 9. So this is the third jump and again 9 to 12. So 9 to 12 and this is the fourth jump. So my final answer is how much? 12. So when I multiply 4 and 3 means I will get 12. See, listen once again. So in the multiplication, in case of multiplication, what you have to do is you have to make your jump from the 0. Jump in the moves when it is start under the 0 when it is start. See here, what is you have to find is 4 into 3. The 4 could 3 multiply panna enna kadaikum apdi kada nama find out pannu. So for this you first consider which is the smallest number. So comparing 4 and 3, obviously 3 is the smallest number. So 3 da vandu smallest number. Appo the distance vandu unit distance vandu 3 vara mari nama eduthukrom. Appo 0 la irundhu start panni 3 varaikkum first jump and again 3 distance vara mari nama eduthukrom. Appo 3 to 6 vandu second jump and 6 to 9 vandu third jump. 9 to 12 and the 4th jump. So how many jumps you have to take? 4 jumps take 4 jumps vandu nama edukanum adhe maari 3 unit distance la vandu nama edukrom see apdi pannumbodhu enoda final answer final enoda final point enga irukidhu 12 so if I multiply 4 and 3 means my value will be 12 so I hope you will understand the addition and subtraction and multiplication on a number line in the next class we will discuss about the properties of the whole numbers so if you have any doubt regarding this you may ask me through WhatsApp thank you